My name's Charlotte Henshaw and I'm a professional disability swimmer. I've been a member of the Paralympic swimming team for about 5 years now, with the highlight being the London 2012 Paralympic Games. I think physics is a pretty big part of swimming training. One of the most important things in swimming is body position. So it's important that your body is as in much of a straight line as possible, because then you're going to slice through the water as quickly as you can.